I'm Jonte Major, and for just 10 cents a day, you can help this poor, starving African child. Just call 1-800-SAVE-TABARI. Okay, I was kidding. Jeez, tough crowd.
Now I don't care what you dress like or what you wear. But please make sure, baby, you've got some colours in there. Now it's all very well stepping out in black and white, but you know, girlfriend of mine, if you're doing that right. Now I don't care what you dress like or what you wear. But please make sure, baby, you've got some colours in there. Now it's all very well stepping out in black and white, but you know, girlfriend of mine, if you're doing that right. I don't care what you dress like or what you wear, but please make sure, baby, you've got some colours in there. Now it's all very well stepped.
Alright, Tabari, so I know you're really upset about me not putting you in my video, so I made you this special video, and I hope you're not still mad at me. But I just want you to know that I really do care a lot about you. Like, I honestly thought about it, and I probably care more about you than I care about a lot of people in my life. You mean a lot to me, and you always have, which is why I get so mad at you. I just really value and respect your opinion. You're a really strong-hearted person, and you believe in what you believe in. And once you have your mindset, there's no changing it, which is a great personality to have, I guess. I believe you're going to be really successful, and I'm actually really sad to not be going to school with you next year. I remember back sophomore year when we used to walk home together all the time. Me, you, and Allie had some great conversations. I just remember you as my best friend, and you still are one of my best guy friends. You're a really great guy, and that's why you have so many friends, because everybody wants to be around you. Your spirit is contagious, and nobody can be mad at you for too long. You're really, really cool. Like, you walk around like you're cool, because you actually are. I know everybody's going to hate me for telling you this, but you are a really cool guy. And I just really, really respect you. So I'm sorry I didn't put you in my video before. And I actually felt really bad as soon as I posted it. But I really want you to know that I love you and that I cannot wait to see you again after the summer. And I hope we stay in touch because you really mean a lot to me. So there you go. It's your own video.